homemade tortillas, homemade guacamole, homemade pico de gallo, homemade pickled jalapenos, homemade pickled red onions, some pulled pork that I cooked in the Instant Pot, and of course some limes and some hot sauce, a little sour cream. I haven't made that yet.